Like it or not, Pat, the NFL's making noise about London again.
It makes perfect sense. And it's actually a weird, like, why this is happening. We have oversaturated America with the NFL. Because look at it this way. The only way the NFL can make more money as a league is to go overseas, because there are no more NFL cities that can support an NFL franchise. You're leaving Oakland, you left St. Louis, you left San Diego. These cities are not giving you money for stadiums anymore. Los Angeles, they had to take their own money out of the owner's pocket to build it. Can you think of another NFL city that would be a viable, profitable city for an NFL franchise? Right now, Orlando can't do it. Birmingham isn't going to do it. Memphis was a disaster when the Titans were there back before they moved to Nashville. The only way this league makes more money is to play games in Europe. And based on that, within the next 10 years, you're not just going to have one. You're going to have two NFL franchises, Rome, Paris, whatever. Oh, England. It's going to happen. It's only a matter of time.
It's not going to work. Why? Because I don't think they want it. I don't think they want it. Maybe the NFL wants it, okay. But does Europe want it? I mean, their biggest sport is soccer, and that dominates and is great where it is. I love London. I actually have been to London. I think it's a beautiful city, plenty of money. I just think the NFL has got to work on home.
These strike me like the Crusades. Like, there's some moral obligation that we have to spread the gospel of the NFL internationally. I'm with you. I don't see the need.
But wait a minute. It's not like the NFL's, you know, unique in this. The NBA plays games overseas all the time.
I don't see any of them. I know Mexico City, China. How much trouble do we get going to China?
But as we said something. As we speak, the Sabres are playing in Sweden right now. Like, listen, if you want to make more money, and that's what the NFL is all about, you have to do this. I think they're going to try it. And here's the best part. If it doesn't work, you pull out in 5 years.
I think it works for the NFL if they just grow the sport internally. You can go down to, you know, maybe Mexico or something like that. But, I think you got to go up or down, not left or east or west.
Left or right.
Left or right. East or west.
The great left.
Yeah.
Nicely done.
Thank you.